Okay, so we didn't have very many Iceland poppies, but what I do have, I am planting out today. It is March, I think it's March 20th, and I'm planting them out with my stock here. I'm planting them about 6 inches apart. You could probably get away with a closer spacing than that, but I just have a little bit of my bed left, and so I'm just giving them a little bit more space than I normally would.